And Big Show and John Cena will be in the same ring later tonight. Big Show teams with Miz versus John Cena and his randomly selected partner, Chavo Guerrero.
Oh, what a match that's going to be. Hey, I'd like to be in the same ring as our next contestant here.
The following Diva Tag Team Contest is scheduled for one fall. In the ring from Jacksonville, Florida, Kelly Kelly.
Oh, man. You know CPR? She just took my breath away. I'm just wondering.
Introducing her tag team partner from Richmond, Virginia, Mickey James.
They are sexy, smart, and powerful. The WWE Divas ready for action on Monday Night Raw.
And tonight, Raw is presented by Golden Corral's 7-Day Dinner Cruise. I'm in on that.
And presented by Warner Brothers Pictures' new comedy, The Hangover.
Oh, yeah.
In theaters everywhere this Friday.
And presented by Castrol GTX. Stop the sludge in its tracks with superior sludge protection.
Accompanied by her protege, Rosa Mendez. Beth Phoenix not in a great mood as of late. Some issues, of course, in her love life.
Personal life. Let's not.
Santina.
Love, I know. But, yeah.
And introducing her tag team partner from Montreal, Quebec, Canada. She's the Divas champion, Maryse.
What Maryse say to us out here on a commentary a couple of weeks ago? If I wasn't Maryse, I'd want to be.
I heard her, but I couldn't see her very well. I was blinded by passion.
So Maryse teaming up with the Glamazon Beth Phoenix tonight against Mickie James and Kelly Kelly. Maryse last week defending her Divas Championship against Kelly Kelly in what was Kelly's first championship match ever here on Monday Night Raw. Kelly actually won via disqualification. Of course, you know those rumors flying around the Divas locker room that...
What? Tell me about it.
Well, Maryse a bit upset that perhaps she can't defeat Mickie James. Hasn't been able to put a loss in the loss column for Mickie James since coming here to Monday Night Raw.
Maryse doesn't look too upset right now. Of course, Glamazon, she's got that perpetual upset look on her face.
Both women in the ring, multi-time WWE Women's Champion.
Watch it.
Mickie James and Beth Phoenix, a long and storied rivalry.
Oh. And that low drop kick took Beth Phoenix right down to that one to her face. Here's a cover.
Mickie James, it's surprising Beth Phoenix early on here with this offense. And a tag to Kelly Kelly. Man, I tell you, Kelly Kelly and Mickie James, this may be my all-time favorite Diva tag team.
Well, Kelly's been on a roll. She earned a championship opportunity last week by winning the Diva Battle Royal a couple of weeks ago.
Easy now. Uh-oh. Whoa! Look at the strength of the Glamazon. Put her down.
And Kelly, that great athletic ability. Mentioned last week, she's a former gymnast.
Whoa.
And showing some of those moves. Hooks the legs. Bet the trouble in a kick out.
That was a great move. This is not going to be good for Kelly.
All power. Maryse celebrating like she did something. Hook of the leg and a kick out by Beth.
Maryse is doing something, just standing in the corner looking fabulous.
And a tag, get it out, let's go. One, two.
Finally tags her way in, and here is the Divas champion. Came to Monday Night Raw via the draft a couple of months ago. She was last week's most downloaded diva on WWE.com. Maryse, I'm sure you accounted for about three quarters of those downloads.
No, not that either. Actually got it. Chance to speak with her earlier in the back. She gave me a French hug.
A submission maneuver. Kelly realizes in trouble trying to get back to a vertical base.
Oh.
The universe chanting for Kelly. What is a French hug?
Oh, great and secure.
It's almost as good as a French kiss. It's nice.
Kelly hooks the leg. Maryse, the Divas champion in trouble. Shoulders weren't down though.
Hey, breath.
Hey, look at Mickie James.
Beth Phoenix better look at Mickie James.
Beth taking out.
Mickie James from the top rope.
Kelly and Beth, the legal divas. Oh, look at Rosa. Oh, look at Beth. The referee's line of sight obstructed by Rosa. And for a moment, Death took advantage.
To Kelly.
But the distraction could cost Kelly here. The Divas champion.
Man. Vicious DDT.
And thanks in part to Rosa Marie, since Beth Phoenix is going to win this one.
Here are your winners, Beth Phoenix and Marie.
Well, ordinarily, I'd say the more Divas out here, the better. But in this particular case, there was one Diva too many.
Well, Beth's protege, Rosa, paying dividends in this Divas matchup here tonight live on Monday Night Raw. It has been an explosive night so far here in Birmingham, Alabama.
You're not kidding.
And what about just what happened moments ago?